There are a number of players auditioning for that spot on the right side. Christian Vesalainen is going to be given the opportunity. I think there's another penalty coming to the Calgary Flames here.
Yeah, there for sure is. There was a missed call on a trip on Jansen Harkins. He's down on his knees because of it, but then the follow-up hit on him when he's down and not able to protect himself. It's Blake Coleman who just simply hits him when he should have laid back. He's completely vulnerable, and well, you can see what the Jets think of that.
So the linesman will try and sort things out. There is the trip, and then there is the hit. Power play Jets when we come back.
It's pretty greasy here. I think he got away with the first one. It was a trip where you can see a stick into the feet of Harkins as we see him going to the dressing room for some repair. There's the initial trip, and then now completely unable to protect himself. That follow-up hit from Coleman is just, that's a dirty play. I think he's fortunate to get out of that with just a 2-minute penalty, and we'll hope to see Harkins return soon.